Residents in South Cherokee County got a rude awakening this weekend. A storm system moved in so quickly, emergency managers had no time to put out a warning.
I saw it on the news about 5 minutes before it hit, and you know, there was no time to go do nothing for anybody.
Cherokee County Fire Chief Martin Webb says Sunday's strong moving storm tore down trees, barns, and damaged several buildings. No one was hurt, but Webb says it's a wake-up call to rural residents.
We're telling folks, do not rely solely on those outdoor warning sirens, because there are many areas where there are dead spots, for example, and many areas do not have the availability.
Tahlequah Cherokee County Public Information Officer Scott Pettis says his office has some of the newest scanners, radios, and sirens in place. But families can't rely on just this office to alert them during severe weather.
The best course of action is for folks to have multiple ways to receive information so they can stay safe.
Got debris.
Six people in Woodward were killed in a tornado. The sirens may have been knocked out by lightning in an earlier storm. Sirens in Tahlequah operate on electricity and battery. Residents in the rest of the county don't have sirens to warn them. Pettis says the quickest alerts come straight from a NOAA weather radio.
Don't just buy one. Buy one, program it, test it out. And make sure that you're getting good reception, and this can save your life.
There are 8 sirens in Tahlequah. Compare that to 87 in Tulsa County. Now, those sirens there are powered by electricity, battery, and solar power. In Cherokee County, Patricia Santos, 2 News, works for you.